Thanks to all you guys, I'm doing well. I'm very happy. I'm fat like that. I'm growing like that. What the fuck is that record? What is that? And first of all, I said, give Kid Capri a round of applause. Motherfucker blew up, didn't he? He's arrogant now. I said, hello, Kid Capri. Oh, I'll see you on the set. You've changed, man. What is that record, though, man? What is it? I'm fat like that. I'm cool like that. Oh, you know that. He know that. I'm cool like... What is it?
Diggable planets.
I'm cool like that. I'm rat like that. I'm fat. What the fuck are they talking about? Motherfucker make an album or anything. I got shoes like that. I got shit on my mind like that. I'm just tripping like that. I stink like that. I fuck like that. And the shit's selling. I go back to the old days with the rappers. I'm into that shit, man. Run DMC to all the boys, you know? But y'all some cold fans sometimes. Y'all do rap boys bad. If you're going to support them always. Because these brothers working hard, they get staying out the street. Nah, because, you know, I was in Atlanta, you know, and I saw Mo D. Remember a couple of years ago, Mo D was the shit. How you like me now? Saw him in Atlanta with a crisscross jacket on. Confused like a motherfucker, dude. Continue to support these brothers, y'all. I'm telling you, I must be doing well. I met Michael Jackson. He wanted to meet me, y'all. That shit tripped me out. You know, I was like every brother in this motherfucker. I was like, you know, because I thought I'll never meet Michael Jackson. And, you know, I was like, fuck, I don't give a fuck about no motherfucker Michael Jackson. I mean, he was bad when he was doing ABC and all that shit, you know, but fuck him other than that. As soon as they came to me and said, Michael want to meet you. Michael who? Michael Jackson. Shit. I was like a little bitch walking to Michael room. How you doing, Michael? Let me feel your nose. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.